Canine Hampton Roads. I have my newest 2-week board and trains, Brodie and Parker. They are 2-year-old Holdens. They come to us with typical issues, being kind of young, crazy. They love to pull a lot. They bark at dogs. He kind of feeds off of Brodie a little bit. They have issues with recall. They want to have safety is the number one thing for them in case they get out or they go out places. They want, you know, normal family dogs being able to take them everywhere. So today's day one. We'll see what they know.
Thank you. DeWitt.
I'm Margaret.
This is Brodie, and this is Parker. We did the 2 week board and train, and I honestly can't believe the difference between these two dogs. They are night and day from when we took them in. Brodie was super reactive to other dogs, pulled a lot. Parker was reactive with Brodie, fed off of him a lot. And we just got to a point where we couldn't take them anywhere. We tried everything, and their quality of life was going down as well as ours.
Yeah.
You gonna add in?
No, I just, like he said, I will just reiterate the difference in their attention span, their commands, their obedience. I never ever thought we would be able to have them off leash in an environment like this with kids and dogs, strollers, cars, the whole gambit of being just outside without a leash. And watching the videos and report cards every day was so helpful, but the moment that we saw them off leash was like, I literally was crying in tears. And just to have these boys back with us, knowing that they're gonna have just an amazing life from here on out, thanks to Off Leash and Ashley's amazing hard work, we can't thank you enough. We're very, very grateful. And we just look forward to having a wonderful life with these boys, so.
And Ashley, thanks so much for your hard work. You did a tremendous job with these guys. And we look forward to seeing you all out and about, because you went to a lot of the areas we go and try to spend time with these guys. So now we'll be able to spend time with these guys in a lot more peace than before. So thanks.
So if you are having any doubts whatsoever, if you have any issues, we cannot recommend you highly. I mean, I know it's a lot, but it's worth the investment to have the quality of life with your dogs that you love so much. Please don't hesitate to take your dogs and get them trained, and they can just be a normal everyday part of your life wherever you go and out and about, and they get to experience everything you get to experience. So thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts.
Thanks.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.